Hello everyone, welcome to Edify India. I request you all to kindly subscribe the channel and click on bell icon to get notified about new videos. My name is Himanshi Sharma. I hope all of you are doing good and are safe at your home. Today we will see a beautiful poem, What's in the Mailbox? This poem is given in Class 3 English book Marigold. This is going to be an animated and musical poem. So let's get started.
Most always when the postman comes with letters 2 or 3.
Most always when the postman comes with letters 2 or 3.
They're for my mother or my dad, but never one for me.
They are for my mother or my dad, but never one for me.
I'm going to write some letters though. That's what I'm going to do.
I'm going to write some letters though. That's what I'm going to do.
And then my friends will answer me. And I'll get letters too.
And then my friends will answer me. And I'll get letters too.
I hope all of you have enjoyed the poem. Do you know, friends, India has the largest postal network in the world. And this is the Indian Post logo. If you find this video helpful, then please like, comment and share, and don't forget to subscribe the channel to get notified about the new videos. Thank you.